We are Connecticut orthopedic specialists, and we know the experience.
And Quinnipiac back in the tournament after winning the MAC championship, the tournament, the regular season. They did it all, a terrific season. And right now they're getting ready to watch where they're going to end up. Noah Finz is up on the hill in Hamden with the team. Noah?
Yeah, John, you know, oftentimes when we're doing this, it's like the teams are wondering whether they're going to get into the tournament. And so there's that anticipation. Jasmine Martin, Samantha Guastella, Coach Tricia Fabbri here to talk about the... You guys are in. We know that. It's got to be kind of a relief knowing that, right?
We've had a whole week to celebrate. and we've enjoyed every minute since we won the MAC championship last Monday. So it's really been a nice time to enjoy. But we are really, I know, we're anticipating just... The suspense is really starting to eat at me a little bit.
To be part of March Madness, this is what they talk about, Sam. This is a thrill for you guys.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, I think we've all talked about it. It's been what we've dreamed of since we were little kids and little girls playing basketball when we were young. So now it's finally here, and it's really exciting.
Jasmine, you've seen these shows before when they come to the teams, and they all, you got any special celebration planned out for tonight?
Nothing yet. You know, on the spot, something might happen, but nothing's planned. So.
And then you guys are going to go nuts. You'll find out where you're going. And really, at this point, does it matter? You're going wherever you're going. You're going to play in a good team, whoever it is.
Well, we've been practicing the last couple of days. It's going to be a lot of fun to know who we're really preparing for. So that's what we're looking forward to in the next hour.
So in the next hour, you guys will find out. The selection show will be on ESPN. You guys will find out the team you're playing and where you're going to be going. Congratulations on what has been a tremendous season to all of you guys
and
more continued success as the tournament gets going. Look, it's a big deal to be one of the 64 teams chosen to the NCAA tournament. Quinnipiac is there with a 32-win season. Congratulations. Let's add to that. John, we'll send it back to you, and we'll have reaction from the team coming up tonight on Sports Edge.
All right, Noah. Appreciate it very much. I think that Quinnipiac team is going to get a win, too,
in the NCAA tournament.
I know. A great bunch right there. She's done a fantastic job. Her 20th year. Probably her best year.
Hope they don't get UConn round one.
They probably won't.